It isn't, I'm just gonna shut it off.
Alright. Go! Awesome!
Hey, wouldn't you say the lighting's kind of decent here?
Yeah, I could see a little bit. Stay in the center.
But the light's not on. The light's not on, though.
That sucks. Well, whatever.
Twas a long time ago. Longer now.
I'm just gonna wait till
it seems.
Okay. I'll
in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you were about to be told began the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside.
Yes, we are.
It's what happens when two holidays collide. Welcome, my friends, to our Christmas delight. Come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in.
Okay.
Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
Oh no!
Twas the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. Nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his
look, Ezra, look!
Scattered. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Eerie decor, I love it. Well, there he is. There we go.
This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But none of you plays Mrs. You might see it in our claws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in the black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more.
Oh, look how many lights are showing up.
We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Been a while since I've been in the Haunted Mansion. I love it. Not as much as the guy behind me, though. A Haunted Mansion, but not as much as you do. Hey, Steven.
Yeah.
Derp face right there. Derp face in that one thing. Here.
Smell it?
Whoa! so good.
Zero! I love you, Zero. Right there. So fast.
Yeah, I know.
They put a spider on that.
Yeah, you were telling me about that.
A bag full of toys Jack had slung on his back. They were strange, bizarre, and on the attack.
Do you know some of the dialogue, the narration, or no?
No, not at all.
Crazy Duck! Hi, Jacko Pumpkin! Best part.
Friendly calls work magically. Go outside, Jack.